by Islam, knows our religion. Traditionally, we are fasting in one of us. We believe in one of us. So you guys believe in We believe in the books. You have the Old Testament and the New Testament. And which is in the last testament. The last prophet. Somebody is the last prophet. I know you see differently from the way you see the way we see it is prophet was different from men, special men like God chooses someone who is a prophet. Men can choose a prophet. And he is just under God because that's how high they are. For their time, they are the best of people. And they are all human beings. So can't complain, I can't complain that person. When we say when we believe in the first Old Testament, we say believe in the original form. So if that includes Jesus saying something, we have to put it. Another word we use is I love Jesus because I'm Muslim. I love Moses because I'm Muslim. Now this is we all we have to, that's our belief actually. Abu Dufai, the first is believing one God. I don't know if you know, people who follow Old Testament, they believe in one God too. I'm sure you want to do it, but explain if you see one or one. We have a lot of things in common with Judaism, actually. Well, I like saying that part, except for you know, very different from that for you guys. You know, when they come to prayers, the women in Judaism, they used to come under here. Now, reading the Old Testament, but It's open up. You guys welcome to come anytime.